I would say this is one of the creepiest places I've ever been in real life. This is known as Raven's Crag, but in modern times it's been named the Allen Memorial Institute. The fact that he had a radio telemetry lab in the basement, and who knows what he was doing, we'll never fully know entirely what he was doing to people down there. There's been speculation about sensory deprivation boxes near the stables out back. I think those things have either been taken out or knocked down. I didn't see anything back there, but everything around this place feels heavy. There's definite pressure, and it just feels bad. It's almost as if the weight of the negative things that have happened here is condensed somehow. It's like concentrated.
Ewen Cameron, a Scottish psychiatrist with a desire to become a scientific legend.
Faster than a speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Look, up in the sky, it's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's... It's Superman, strange visitor from another planet who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men. Fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way.
He brainwashed unsuspecting patients. In the late 1950s, Esther Schreier was a young nurse in Montreal. She'd lost a baby and was depressed.
These are the days and ours are the occasions.
Well, Doctor, just how well does this therapy work?
Many patients have been returned to their homes and jobs who might still be here if it were not for this helpful form of treatment.
I did not say that.
But then I call him the sled, which he is. I mean...
Now, are we agreed that you said it?
I never said that. Please, stop that.
Certainly. As soon as you admit to what you said... In less than 10 minutes. I've done more for that young lady than anybody else has done in 7 years of analysis. And it's absolutely incredible.
It's Superman, strange visitor from another planet who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men.
The chief is introducing a new treatment.
What new treatment?
We'll find out.
In essence, I have discovered that by repeating a statement over and over again, we can break through a patient's denial, no matter how firm that denial may be.
What kind of treatment is given here?
This patient is prepared for electric shock therapy, which is often very effective in helping to bring mentally troubled patients back to normal.
Interesting, Chief.
I'm convinced that we're on the verge of discovering the most effective procedure in the history of our profession.
One, two, three.
It was not perfect. Many women have lost a child. They go on. It was not my fault. Many women have lost a child.
This stuff works fast. Works fast. Okay. Miss Kelly, headphones?
I am ready to start a new life. I am no longer attracted to my father. I am in control of my feelings.
What the hell is wrong with everybody?
There a problem?
What did you do to Sal? My God, he wasn't even sick!
Nothing has been done.
It's building!
With a desire to become a scientific legend.
Europe to Asia. Finally, we have hope. Hope for us, for our patients, and for our world. To the death of the medieval asylum and the birth of the modern mental hospital.
Shamed by the advances in every other field of medicine, the psychiatric profession was eager to appropriate anything that gave the impression of decisive scientific action.
Cameron was convinced he was on the right path, and he made films like this to show his patients were getting better.
To provide an objective record of a subject's behavior, she's filmed before treatment and again after treatment, and the two films placed side by side. Notice how the subject before treatment, in the picture on the right, holds onto the chair as she moves. Notice the difference in posture, the greater effort required to rise from the chair, the longer time needed to complete the simple task.
I know that. I know he's trying to hurt me. I lived through Cameron, you bastard! You think you can hurt me? You just try.
Everything around this place feels heavy. There's a definite pressure, and it just feels bad. Feeling of just, my whole body wants to leave.